In the Ozark Mountains, a battle is brewing.
Look, that land was mine before that night. And that old man, whoever he is, he's gotta go. I've got a crew up there that's ready to start work on this thing.
Good. Well, tomorrow, Sheriff's gonna pay Wiley a visit.
Good.
And it'll be all yours.
A sacred treaty is broken over Native American lands.
When I was only 13 winters old, I became a new warrior. And my great-grandfather told me the story about the Watashi and his greed. And he would someday destroy the Earth Mother.
A Vietnam vet and a Native American is caught in the middle.
I've told you this before. This is my land. And I'm not going anywhere.
Mr. Wiley, they'll be here in 10 days to leave this place. If you decide not to leave, that's entirely up to you.
On the verge of losing his job, an alcoholic reporter from the UK sent out another story.
I'd be sent over from the UK to talk about, investigate the sightings of what you call Sasquatch and what we call in Europe Yeti. So, what have you heard?
Oh gosh, Bigfoot.
Well, tell us how you actually came to believe that it was Bigfoot.
Something's out there.